Initiate fashion, guys.
Let's do it.
This should take about, you know, 2.5 hours. Rules: no outfits, no mounts, or chairs, and no multiple entries. So no cross entries either. Other than that, feel free to gauge your eyes out and like burn my eyes for the next 3,000 years. So let's get this started. First person, walk up.
That's pretty good, actually. I have to say. That is nice, actually. I'm not gonna lie. They've done a good job here.
Cosplay. I've seen that cosplay.
Anime, get out.
This is what I meant.
What the
stuff,
dude,
going on.
What the fuck is this? No. Celestial Infusion. That's just an instant fail for me. Ooh,
this is great.
Pretty good, right? That is actually pretty good, to be fair. Ooh, that's not bad. You got like the kind of succubus meme going on here, right? Okay, Abaddon look there. Satan, the devil. Right, going on. Got the wings,
that
too. That's actually pretty sick, actually. Ooh.
Big chunk.
He looks like a cartoon character, right? He looks like something out of a cartoon, right? Because he's got this massive fucking upper body and tiny, short, stubby legs, right? Like, Yeah. I like it. Oh, it's Sokos. Ooh. Sokos might not be able to parse on his Fire Mage in Classic. He is able to make his Norn look pretty fucking sick, actually, in Guild Wars 2, though. Fucking Helios Blade. Yeah, your character fits your name, buddy. Look, guys, you know, it is a pretty cool look if you're 12 and you listen to death metal, right? Okay, but outside of that, less so. Okay, less so. Let's be honest here, boys, right? You know, he's a fucking edgy boy. He's going through a phase. But honestly, I don't think it's a phase at this point. You know, like, it might not be a phase. Ooh!
He went in with the
fucking Charzooka. That's big, actually. Again, I know I'm biased, but just cut the wings. Get them off. Yeah, but that's good. The look is very strong, actually. If you disregard the class, it's very good. Oh my god, what the fuck is this?
Oh, the VR goggles. Oh
Holy
my god.
Shit.
That's a game
of
look.
Ooh, with this, yeah, Exordium looks good there as well.
Exordium in a cape?
That's, yeah.
This is tasteful.
Ooh. Ooh, man. Look.
Now,
that's actually pretty good, right? Like, no joke. This is, I'm getting Rengar, you know, a bit of Gengar in here, you know what I'm saying? And I like this kind of thief look. A lot of people with thieves, they either wear outfits because they think they're edgy, right? Or like role players or whatever, they don't want to role play. Or they wear like really light armor, but I kind of like this, almost like this more rugged look on the thief. It's good, nice. What is that? That's fucking ridiculous.
It even has those dice bells on the boots.
Yeah. Wait, does it, oh my god. Yeah, like she's raw. It's like a cat girl. No. And with the cat pet as well. Dude, get the hell out of here. No. It's not bad. I think you need to commit more. Commit to the meme harder. Next.
That's a...
Ooh.
Oh.
Whoa. Whoa.
Excuse me, sorry.
This is definitely someone who goes big in World Buzz. He's on the front lines and he farms you, right? He farms you. He camps you hard. He ganks you. I just want to comment on this. I like the fact that it hasn't just been a human female spam fest, right? Like perma human females. This is actually really good. This is actually excellent. You've done a very good job here, I think. Oh, a guy is sneaking up. He's a little thingy. Wait, what the hell is that? I see. It's Stewie Griffin. Okay.
That's a contender for the cosplay. It's a good meme.
It's a good meme. Family Guy meme. Family. Wait, 10? You guys give that? Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. Dude, this character isn't a human. This is a fucking horse. Look how long his face is, dude. Look at the nose. Like. Dude. What? I'm gonna give it, that's like, you get a meme thumbs up, because like, if you saw this character, you wouldn't forget him. Okay, right, next. I love the torch. Ooh, yes.
Oh, that's a great torch. That's the Beast Hunter.
Yeah. That's fucking fat, actually. Ooh, the bow too. Yep. That's very nice.
I got a great shot of that.
That's very nice. That's S tier. Next. Well, what have we got here? Oh, wait, this is Kill Jaden, isn't it? This is WoW. Yeah. Oh, I knew it. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. That is actually an advanced cosplay, and it's done well, too. Oh, wait, yeah.
There's two demons. Oh, my God.
Yeah, yeah.
That is...
Oh, and this guy's RPing, like, kneeling. Yeah. Ooh. Wait, no, he's kneeling. Don't do that. What the fuck?
That is...
Yeah. Yeah. That's nice. That's nice, actually, to be fair. Yeah, I'm loving the WoW, the Warcraft roleplay there. It's done very well, actually. That's very nice. That's very good, actually. What the hell is this? Mella, what the fuck is this?
That's... Oh my.
He's even cut the eyes, dude. The fire eyes.
I did say, before we even did this event, if someone brought a T-Bot cosplay, they would instantly win. But seeing this, that's almost a T-Bot cosplay. That's pretty good, though.
That is pretty good. That is pretty damn good. It's fairly accurate there. Facial hair's about right. Yeah. That's good.
Oh, let me take a picture of that.
Yeah. It's good. Dude, Roy's just going naked, man. Like, Roy is just... He's cosplaying himself. Right? Ooh.
Oh, that's a non-Kuma barbarian look.
That... Ooh.
That's a great cheat. That... Batting...
that's swag, actually. He's got double animal head on his armor there. He's got the wolf and the bear. So, animal cruelty, that is going to cost you. This is a vegan stream. What? This is a vegan stream, dude. And this is clearly not vegan. This is not a vegan outfit.
Oh, not a king.
Kind of a king setup there. Ooh, that staff, man, is so good, actually. Oh, nice, dude. Oh,
that is a war-fitting build.
Yeah.
Because, you know, firebrands are all the
with the books.
They literally use
holy
books.
Shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With a staff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. And his title, Master of Secrets, there, too. Firebrand Master with the book there. Holy shit. Yeah. That's actually fucking...
Only downside?
Yeah.
If you had the Firebrand helm, that would be 10 out of 10.
It's got that kind of gladiator look. The helmet with the plume is really good. This is actually... What a heel breaker looks like in Guild Wars 2. He's nailed the fucking roleplay there. I love it. Okay, next. Yeah. Oh.
That is the norm.
Tomb Raider. Here we go, dude. Tomb Raider is what I see here. Nah, wait. Coom Raider? Guys, this is not fucking Coom Raider. Like, come on, man. I really like how he's linked the hair, the facial coloring, the armor, and the weapons together, too. That's nice. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the final... entrant, it's Gregor. Okay, right.
Like,
I'm gonna scroll through all of them then. Okay, best overall. I think I give it to the Char Thief. I really liked. Was it this guy? Was this guy the thief? I think it might have been this guy. I think this is actually really good. This thief guy here, right? This one. I actually think that's very good. Very, very good indeed, you know? I think you random is the winner, right? I'm a big fan. I really like that look. So congratulations, you random. You get the me choice, the teapot's choice. Congratulations, you won. Yeah, we're on NA now, guys, yeah? Right,
next.
The Scourge portal. Ooh.
But that's...
Ooh. Oh, wait, this reminds me of the Dota 2, like, Dark Fairy character, whatever her name is.
That's pretty good. All right, come get a picture.
Yeah, that's solid. Next. Ooh. A Blood Knight.
We've seen a look like this on EU, but this guy did it better.
Okay, I mean, look, dude, if you want to say that, the NA bias there, that's definitely some NA bias here, guys. Like,
that is not...
You need to get Eureka on that, buddy. Get Eureka, kid. All right, next. Oh, White Mantle. No one's gone for this on EU, actually. Yeah. I'm really in two minds about the mask. The mask to me is like a yes and a no, because like on one hand it does fit with the RP, but I just don't really like how it looks. You know, it's where do you draw the line between like the roleplay and the, you know, it actually just being a good skin? So I got like a big berserker here. Let's have a look at the weapons. Oh yeah, this is good because the weapons go really well. You've got the red and the gold. On the weapons. I do like that. The yellow on the armor may be a little bit too bright, okay? You know, maybe needs to be a little bit duller. with the coloring there. But then again, maybe that would be too dull. I do like it. No. I like it.
Oh boy, teapot. This one.
Oh my god. Right. Wait, really? Scott? Oh my god, dude.
I was told this person also cut in line.
Yeah. Scarlett Johansson, full red, minimum clothing Kuma. To give some actual critique here, the Twilight works with this, right? The Twilight is good. The hairstyle is actually representative of the... Dude, you've actually got the face really well. You've done a pretty good job there, actually. Oh, it's a cosplay. Trying to snipe the cosplay award. And yeah, actually, this is how the character is dressed, so he can get away with, being a little bit of a Kuma, because it doesn't count. Color looks about right. That's a pretty accurate cosplay, actually. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Zenon. Here he comes. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, he even goes for the Reaper thing. Dude, this guy looks like he's about to get written out of Game of Thrones Season 8. You know what I'm saying, guys? Okay, like, he's about to get a lame death scene in a TV show. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what this looks like to me. But in the good way, right? In the good way. It's a classical berserker look, right? You've got the fiery sword. I do like that, actually. I like that skin. That's a good skin.
Arrows are firing the back, too.
That's yeah. This is well done. This is actually very well executed. You got the molten gloves as well. Colors looking good. Valon is activated, guys. The moment you've all been waiting for. Valon is enabled. Oh, now.
I like that outfit a lot.
Oh, dude. The fish gun. Holy shit. This man is clearly a role player. And well, he absolutely is, guys. We know that. We all know that. Okay. Wait, hang on. I think this is supposed to be a cosplay. I'm just going to go on the internet and make sure. Right. This is Captain Marvel. So you can kind of see it there a little bit, I guess. But the chest is just wrong, right? Like, this is just. It's not even fucking close, okay? Right? Oh, no, man. Like, you know what this is? This is a piece of artwork, right, that someone did of Captain Marvel to deliberately trigger Brie Larson on Twitter, okay? That's what that is, okay? Get out of here. All right, next. Oh, man.
That's
fucking nice, dude. This is Earth. Look, it's actually like Earth Elementalist is what this is, right? Right, and I guess the snakes that it does, too. You got the rocks flying around. That is actually an extremely good set. That is very, very good. That's S tier. S tier, guys. Nice. Lucius Abraxas. Interesting. M. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. Shrouding up as well. With the bow. I like that. That's good. Good role play. Ooh. Oh my god.
All right, chat
what?
User.
Okay. Holy shit, dude. Zephyrite's time. I mean, this is...
No.
This is extra thick, guys. Extra thick. Even though this is a Kuma outfit, I'll actually give you the pass. I'm giving it the pass, though.
It's picture worthy for sure.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me, Rubik? With it? Oh my god, he's actually RPing. Holy shit!
I'll take your picture,
dude. Rubik is actually exposed. Oh, holy shit! The guild name as well. Oh my!
You fucking know it.
Oh,
you bet your ass I have fucking
god,
color matched.
This guy
too.
Is such a fucking role player, dude. Rubik MNF leader is actually a role player, dude. Faithful too,
Faithful.
Yeah. Oh, my, dude, it's actually, dude. This guy's a bigger role player than Valon, dude. All right, this guy
come over
come.
Here and sit in the winner's circle, Rubik.
Ooh.
Hell yeah.
Flaxum Thor. Ooh, wait. Holy shit. That is actually the only time I have ever seen the toy shell infusion look halfway decent.
Wait, that's an infusion? Oh my god, that looks.
Yeah.
That is an
I am impressed.
Look.
He's got the spiky head is really good with it. Wow, that's really good. There's nothing wrong with a little bit of Bob Ross, right? Like, make a few mistakes and call them happy accidents. But listen, dude, okay? Like, there's a certain point where accidents just become a disaster area. And, yeah, I think we're looking at one. All right, next. Wait, how does he have that? Holy shit. This guy's name is literally the Fractal God. Wait, okay, what, dudes? You know what I'm gonna say here. Fractal God, if you don't change your title now to Fractal God, you are immediately disqualified. Wait, I don't, dude, he doesn't have it, does he?
Dude, that's the biggest expose of the day.
Dude, he doesn't have it.
Right,
he fucking doesn't have it. Yeah. You know what? I was getting ready to meme this guy, but no, I'm going to give him a massive yes there. I like the use of the tonic there to go tiny to actually make him a dwarf. Norn face really goes well. He's very short and stocky. This is actually very good. Again, that's actually an S tier. S tier. He is a meme. He's the Slender Man, dude. It's horrifying, but you know what? You do get bonus points for being a little bit interesting. If you saw that coming towards you in PvP, you would immediately toggle on standard model. Ooh.
Smoke ham.
Killer Squid Squad. Very nice guild name there. I mean, I'm impressed. That's not an easy... I think the back and the head are not easy things to make look good, but they actually do look good. Okay? That's pretty big. It is good RP, you know, because it's supposed to be the NPC, right? Like the Lion's Arch tour guide, right? Is it a funny meme? Yeah, that's very sod. It's a basic look. It's a standard look, but I think that actually works out really nice. I actually really like the gloves too. The gloves are great. Right, you get your picture. Next. Coom. Now, just as a bit of a quick overview, guys, how many of you in the chat are Coomers? Just how many?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah? Okay, wow. I mean, what can I say, dude? He finally outs himself. He's a goddamn brony, dude. Like, fucking Merrick is actually a brony. Like, there's no way out of that now. The pet name is Merrick's not a brony. Dude, yeah, nice bloody try, man. Okay, I don't think so. You're not fooling anyone with this kind of setup there, guys. Okay, you really, really aren't. He's literally... Wait, oh my god. Yeah. Phoebe Big Shield. That's a fucking good name. You better have a big shield, by the way. Ooh. I do like that, actually. Like, it's almost a little bit Dark Souls here, actually. This looks great, in my opinion. This is fantastic. Ooh. That is quite nice, actually. Role play there on the rev with the shield 5. Oh, that's nice. We're getting some proper good ones here, boys. Right? We actually are. Holy shit.
Look. Yes.
You've got... Look. Let's get all the Kuma marks here. Red lips. Side hair. Cat ears, like mega, look, extreme coom leg. Look what happens here with this chest piece, man. Look at this. Why is there like a straight hard line cut off here? Like we're zooming in, not for any other reason, guys, okay? Like, there's, I have no ulterior motive, I promise you. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh my God, wait. Dude, I think you're giving us some mixed signals there. That sounds like you really like it a lot. That was a lot, dude. Holy shit. It's clearly been a while for... All right, next.
This is...
It's one of
that's a good look.
It's one of the very few times where I think that actually the wings kind of do look good, right? And don't look like complete ass. Big girl. Yeah. I remember this actually. Deaxon. And she is very well known for having maximum size non-female characters, right? Well, we all know. And, well, Kuma characters too, actually, of course. You know, Deaxon, you know, he likes his women 8 feet tall, if you guys catch my drift, right? You know, someone who can... kind of crush him, if you see where I'm going with that. I think it needs a bit more color. Give me a splash of color, then you're there. But right now, you look like a mob that you kind of forget about and gets killed 1,000 times a day in a speed run. Next. Okay. Ooh. It's an anime enthusiast.
All right. Are you done cooming over this character for 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Fucking weebs, okay?
I'll take a picture.
Hey, there you go. You get a picture, yeah. Like, ooh, anime girl gets a picture.
But we've seen the same leggings and the tattoo markings in our character before, and that style is very, very common. So you get a coom, but a very discount coom.
Yeah.
It has the dragonoid look, for sure.
Yeah, it's a good usage of the legendary medium there with the dragon skull helmet and the dragon kind of climbing up the torso.
Yep, ooh. Only two more.
Wow.
You don't have to walk. Come hurry up.
That is a pretty strong look right there. Now, it's 3 pieces of heavy legendary, I believe, and then 3 pieces of the kind of like the toxic set. And actually, I'm pretty impressed.
You're back. I heard a loud noise.
It's quite difficult, I think, to make to make the legendary armor work with anything that isn't the legendary armor, right? Like typically with legendary armor, it's got to be full set or none at all, right? Like mixing in one or two pieces kind of looks like ass a lot of the time.
I'm cooming.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're cooming over this.
Oh fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh
my.
Yeah.
I think that is gonna. I think that does that deserves a screenshot. That's pretty high quality. And wait, is this the final guy? Yes, it is. Oh yeah, we can have a look at Darkbringer as well if we want, guys. Okay, like we can have a look. Call then Darkbringer. Let's have a look at you. Let's have a look at you because oh my goodness, we're gonna have a field day. What look at what's going on here, man. Okay, look guys, he certainly does live up to his name. He takes the name Darkbringer very very seriously. Look, this guy can stand into a room and fucking suck all of the light out of a light bulb right just by moving. Right, look at this, boys. Okay, oh, that is a very fine piece of artwork. Of Darkbringer, how his character is envisioned there, and he's with his sweeping blue cape and the black armor accents, with of course the Eternity Greatsword with the two in the background there. That is a fantastic thing there. It really is indeed. Look at that. See, it even has an animated version, guys.
So Teapot, in your opinion, which server had better fashion?
Now, from what I've seen, I would say that EU won. Right, I would, but I will actually say this though. I actually feel that NA was better on average, right? Was more consistent. EU, there was like some absolute dog shit, right? NA though was like on a solid level, but EU, I think peaked higher than NA. Actually, wait, no, the dwarf was on A. Oh man, that was so good though, actually. Holy shit. Like this rev, actually, this guy's rev. Ooh, man, it's so close. Maybe it's actually so close in EU and NA, actually. Wow, it's real. I'm going to go back on it, man. I've got to say they're even. At worst, they're even. Like, I love this rev, man. I really like this rev. This might be my favorite one, actually. That this rev might be my favorite one in the entire thing.
So the people's vote, obviously, is the Toy Infusion rev. That got the biggest amount of votes. Like, it's 36. That's looking at everything else. Yeah, it's a landslide.
Okay, so I've got to pick the ultimate winner here for NA. Hmm. Oh, which one do I really
they're all
like
new
the best?
Characters, they don't have the right weight points.
I mean,
bad.
It might honestly wait, I mean it might be the dwarf. I love this dwarf, man. It's just so well executed. I feel like it really deserves to win. Right, like the execution is very good. Like using the tonic as well to achieve like the dwarf stature. It might have to be the dwarf, guys. He's even got the name roleplay down too. Like he's fucking roleplaying there with the name. That is good quality content, man. That is fat content. I'm giving it to the dwarf, dude. The dwarf is the teapot pick. I fucking love it. It's really fun. It's thematic. It's every piece of armor just works perfectly with the dwarf. Congratulations, dwarf. You win. Okay? Nice. I just want to give a massive shout out to the delusional elitist community here. This is an amazing Fashion Wars event, okay? Organized by us, by our guild, EU and NA. Make sure to get involved in the community, guys. Join our Discord. All right, boys. Fantastic. Let's get all the winners lined up here. But yeah, once again, thanks for coming out, guys. It's awesome stuff. Really is fantastic. I love to see it. I really do.